In February of 2022, the population of Vancouver was 6,320,000. 576 of those people worked and studied at West Point Grey Academy Senior School. West Point Grey Academy sits on 18 acres of the unceded land of the Musqueam, Squamish, and Tsleil-Waututh Nations.
Our campus has two schools, junior and the senior school. We have two gyms, upper and lower. We have four fields, the soccer field, the track, the goose poo field, and finally,
the kick the can field.
Yeah!
Out of the 576 people who worked and studied at West Point Grey Academy in 2022, 402 were students and 174 were staff.
Sure, 576 doesn't seem like a lot. Point Grey, which is commonly confused with West Point Grey, has 1,200 students. Now let me tell you, 576 certainly feels like 1,200 when classes get let out.
Sorry, Will!
Especially considering our halls are only 6 feet wide. Now I know this because I'm a student at the school, a senior in fact. My name's Will Tyldesley, and 2022 is my fifth year in the senior school. Every day, class starts at 8:20 and ends at 2:15 on day ones and 3:30 on day twos.
Yeah, right.
I often stay after school for a bit to work on stats with Lou. It's pretty hard, but you can take easier ones.
Like art class.
Okay, it's time to clean up, everyone.
World history.
Any answers? You think?
Marxism.
Film and television.
Rolling.
Sounds good.
Action.
Cut! You guys call that a lightsaber fight? Come on, Lou.
Or bowl and socials class.
And of course, the Challenger disaster happened in which year? Oh, Michelle.
Can I use the washroom?
Regardless of what we take at WBGA, econ or art, chem or film, everyone has their own unique experiences and stories to tell.
Hey man, heard about your hole-in-one this weekend.
Oh, thanks dude.
Congrats bro.
Yeah, thanks.
How was your weekend?
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Hang out with some friends.
What'd you do?
I was in the golf tournament, just kind of hung out with that.
I woke up this morning with the sun down shining in
No way! I love Star Wars. I rewatched the whole series over the break.
Such a classic.
Luke, I am your father.
What is happening?
What do you mean? We're having a lightsaber fight.
Like Luke Skywalker? Darth Vader? You know, the Force?
Oh yeah, I think I heard of that, Battlestar Galactica, right?
What? What is wrong with you? Star Wars? The greatest film franchise ever?
Never seen it.
Whoa! This is crazy. Yo, T, help me move this table.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
It's a time of war between the Empire and the Rebels. And now, enter Darth Vader, the most feared Sith in the galaxy. Bom 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 bom.
Do you just carry that around with you all day?
Yeah, of course.
So, is he just some sort of robot ninja?
Are you kidding me? He's a Sith Lord who wants to take over the galaxy.
This seems pretty lame.
Come on, dude, just give us a little time, alright? It gets so much better.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What have you done with the plan?
This is a consulate ship. We're on a diplomatic mission. Oh.
Your eyes can deceive you. Do not trust them.
Hey, watch it.
Yo, where are these droids at?
These are not the droids you're looking for.
These are not the droids I'm looking for.
Ah, cool.
Oh, wait.
Did he just use mind control?
Of course he has mind control.
Duh, he's a Jedi Knight.
That's kind of cool, actually.
Look, tell Jabba I'll get him his money. He just has to be patient. I shot first.
I'm making the jump to hyperdrive.
Chewie, set a course to Alderaan.
We seem to have entered an asteroid field. The position is correct, but there's no sign of Alderaan.
It was destroyed by the Empire.
Look at that ship. It's headed towards that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Aren't you a little short to be a stormtrooper?
I'm here to rescue with Obi-Wan. Let's go.
When I left you, I was but the learner. Now, I'm the master.
Only a master of evil, Darth.
Wait, so Obi-Wan trained Vader?
If you strike me down, I'll become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
Hey, I got one.
That's great, kid. Don't get cocky.
No way. Space battles too?
This is Red Leader. All wings report in.
Red 7, standing by.
Red 4, standing by.
Red 11, standing by.
Red 6, standing by.
Red 5, standing by.
There's no way they can destroy the Death Star. How can a bunch of X-Wings take down a massive space station?
Look, Samarth, just keep watching.
Here they come!
Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew.
That was pretty fire.
Use the Force, Luke. Trust your instincts.
Wait, Obi-Wan's a ghost now?
Yeah, obviously. He's a Force ghost.
Vader's on my tail. I can't lose him.
I got you now.
Yahoo!
You're all clear, kid. Now let's blow this thing and go home.
The end.
That was awesome.
Right?
You thought this one was good? Just wait till we get to Return of the Jedi.
Come on, dude. Everybody knows Empire is the best Star Wars movie.
Wait, there's more movies?
Man, it looks like we have some big stars auditioning. Wow, oh my god.
Yeah, no kidding. It'll be a really tough decision. Should we bring them in?
I think so. Tay!
What's up, boss?
Bring the performers in. Vamanos! Idiot, just tap it. Give it a little tappy tappy tapperoo.
If I wore clothes like that, I'd beat my own butt. You're gonna die, clown!
Ew, you cannot sit with me.
This is my wife.
Oh, as if.
Very nice.
I love your jersey. It's so fetch.
Really?
That is the ugliest jersey I've ever seen.
Okay, everyone, we're gonna start auditions now. Good luck, don't be nervous, and we're excited to see what you've got.
Walter White from Breaking Bad, auditioning for chemistry teacher.
What's my name?
I'm sorry, what was that, Mr. White?
You know who I am. Now, what's my name?
Heisenberg?
You're goddamn right it is.
Troy Bolton for Jock.
You ready for the big game tonight?
Sometimes I don't want to be the basketball guy.
I want to be a guy.
Hey, Troy, just stick to the script, please.
All right, I'm sorry. Let me try again.
So, are you ready for the big game tonight?
Yeah, but I think I got to get my head in the game. Got to get your head in the game. Woo!
Maximus from Gladiator, auditioning for a theater kid.
Woo. Okay, I think we've seen enough.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained?
Cher, auditioning for a debate student.
Wow, this is unexpected. Okay, so your topic is, should all oppressed people be allowed refuge in America?
So like right now, for example, the Haitians need to come to America. But some people are all like, what about the strain on our resources? But it's like when I threw this garden party for my father's birthday, right? I said RSVP because it was a sit-down dinner. But some people came that like did not RSVP. And so I was like totally bugging.
Vector, oh yeah! I'm ready to audition for class president.
Why are you wearing pajamas?
Oh, these are not pajamas, it's a warm-up suit.
What are you warming up for?
Stuff?
What kind of stuff?
Super cool stuff. You wouldn't understand.
Like sleeping? Okay, well, why don't you start off with the lines we've given you, and then you can go into the experiment.
Okay, everybody. We're going to be doing an experiment today where we're going to be mixing pseudoephedrine and ephedrine.
Mr. White, I got some stuff. It's going to sound like crazy.
Not now, Jesse.
Alexis Rose, auditioning for cheerleader.
For my audition today, I will be performing the hit song of my critically reviewed, limited reality TV series, Hello by Alexis. Make sure to sing along if you know the words.
The dude from The Big Lebowski.
Hi, class. I'm the dude. So that's what you call me. You know, that or his dudeness or duder or, you know, El Duderino if you're not into the whole brevity thing.
That was actually really good.
The dude abides.
Gino Ametti from Brooklyn Nine-Nine as receptionist.
Do you have your lines?
Better idea. I will inspire you. You'll be so blown away, you'll cast me. Hit it.
You are beautiful, no matter what they say. What can bring you down?
Rocky auditioning for substitute teacher.
Okay, so we'll start off by seeing who's here. Johnny?
Here.
Nathan?
I'm here.
Adrian? Adrian? Yo, Adrian. Adrian!
Terminator auditioning for a security guard.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Okay, that's great. We'll let you know.
I'll be back.
And, in conclusion, may I remind you that it does not say RSVP on the Statue of Liberty. Thank you.
Borat.
Hi, my name is Borat. I'm from Kazakhstan. Oh, a chair. Wawa, weewa, ooh la la, king of the castle, king of the castle. Great success.
Voldemort auditioning for English teacher.
Harry Potter.
How I describe myself? Three words. Hardworking, alpha male, insatiable, jackhammer.
Dr. Doofenshmirtz for bully.
I have my own idea for this part.
Okay.
Today I will be experimenting my new Stuck in Peltier's French class innator on this little platypus.
Joker for class clown.
You wanna hear a joke? You wanna know how I got these scars? My father was a drinker and a fiend. And one night, he goes off crazier than usual.
This doesn't sound very funny.
Why so serious?
La 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 la. A little bit Alexis. La 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 la.
Michael Myers for chef. Zoolander for theater kid.
Derek, can you take your mask off, please?
Gandalf for a crossing guard.
Could I have some context for the scene?
Yes, you are trying to stop a car to allow some children to cross.
Okay. I think I've got it. You shall not pass!
Pam Beasley for receptionist.
Ring, ring.
Dunder Mifflin, this is Pam. Whoops, sorry, old habit. West Point Grey Academy, this is Pam.
That's all we need. Really good job.
Oh, you don't think that went well? I think the director liked me. I hope I get the part.
Couldn't even get a single line right. She won't be hearing back from us.
Yo, Spence. Yo, Spencer. Spence. Whatever. Where is everybody? So fast.
What are you talking about?
They came out of nowhere, man.
Who?
Come with me if you want to live.
Wait, isn't that from the Terminator?
Yeah, but I've always wanted to say that.
Predator was the best.
Man, I love that
so
movie.
Good.
So great.
Okay, okay. Let's go.
What is happening? We need to get out of here. There's too many of them.
They got Rafik.
Who got Rafik?
Ooh, whatever those things are. Look, we need to get to the front door.
On the far side of the school. It's our only way out.
Are you seeing this?
Yeah, dead bodies everywhere.
No, look at who the zombies are eating. What's your average?
Average.
Well, ain't that something?
Hey guys, isn't this great? The zombies only like brains, like actual brains. Come with me.
All in.
All in.
Oh yeah.
Oh, Mac, that looks good.
I'm telling you, Sahil, this is the secret recipe. These are gonna be amazing. Amazing.
Hey guys, look who I brought.
Hey, yay, how's it going, man?
What's up?
Come over, I'll do you in.
Hey,
Will.
Chris, yes?
Guys, look. Look at that little guy. He seems to be lost. The UCCCCCC is downstairs.
Oh my god!
Oh! I heard he was really improving in Miss McGee's English class.
Sixty-two percent. Oh God, I even studied for this one.
Yo, Jeff, how did you end up doing on that test?
Not great. YM's tests have been killing me lately.
Tell me about it, man. I'm still stressed about my uni applications. I just wish there was some way that we can boost our averages.
If only there was some sort of competition or something to get my marks up, man.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Yeah.
We've got four tests coming up this week.
Hey, boss. I've got two more.
I got like 17
multi-tests, 18 math tests. Yo, you got one too?
Yeah, I guess so.
What do you think it's about?
Yo, Jeff, what's going on over there?
I don't know.
Welcome to the game. All players, please stand behind the black line and await further instructions. The game is red light, green light. You're allowed to move forward when you
red light, green light? Green light? Isn't it? Isn't that the game we used to play in elementary school?
If your movement is detected afterwards, you will be eliminated. I repeat, you move forward when the light is green.
Is this a joke?
Wanna bet something?
Kafrasan's for the rest of the year.
Man, the rest of the year? Sure, what the heck?
Those who cross the finish line without being eliminated within 5 minutes will be the winners. Green light. Red light. Stop. Green light. Red light, stop.
You can stop the act now. You got caught.
Take it back, man. I don't wanna be on the honor roll this bad.
Man, these sinks suck. There's no water pressure.
Yeah, I know. It's brutal.
bro. Screw the water pressure. This bathroom sucks. I mean, look at it.
I know. I mean, like, who leaves, like, a half-eaten apple?
Bro, see what I'm talking about?
I know, man. My gym's all, like, nice in here.
What do you mean by nice? Like, clean?
No, man. I'm talking, like, fancy.
Yeah, man. Clean the space up a little bit. Hang some lights up or something. Make it a real respectable joint.
Come on, man. This place? People, like, do their business in here.
No, man. That's what I'm talking about. Why don't we get, like a younger kid in here to be one of those, what do you call it? Like a bathroom attendant.
Excuse me, sir.
Mint?
Don't mind if I do.
Sir?
Yes, sir. I like this guy.
Come on, man.
Cologne, sir?
Oh, get that off of me. I smell fine already.
Man, my hair's looking pretty shaggy. I really need a cut. Hey, what about a barber?
It's not a bad idea.
Just the usual, big man.
Yeah, just take a little off the top.
Yeah, man, that's key here. Staying fresh.
Now the question is, how can we class this up even more?
Come on, Ty. This is getting ridiculous now. Why not just put a whole casino in at this point?
Yeah, man, we can work with that.
Two pair.
Straight to the ace. Man, this is the life. But how do we keep the scrubs out?
Why don't we get like a bouncer outside, you know?
Hey man, I got friends in there, let me in.
Hey, I already told you, back the line.
And then, what's good? I know Jackson and Will in there, good friends, I'm a regular. Can I get in? Hey Jackson, this Ryan guy says he knows you. Can we let him in? Sorry man, no answer. Sir? Hey, I already told you. Get lost.
I'm in, boys, but we're not doing this in a washroom. We gotta upscale.
It makes it easier to
spend it all in one place.
Sweet, 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 squeezer. Don't tease her. Never leave her. Got to drop man, man, man.
I really like this joint.
It's real respectable.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I can't believe you pulled it off.
Yeah, me neither.
Gentlemen, sometimes you just gotta dream a little bigger.
Guys, what are you doing in here? Get out of the staff room. It's not for you.
Anyway, would've been cool.
Well, that about wraps it up. The term's over. I don't know about you, but I take comfort in that. I hope y'all enjoyed yourselves. It's been a pretty good term. Seemed like it worked out for everybody. Shame about all those kids, though. Who'd have thought Garinger had such a great arm? Oh well, see y'all next term.
And when you're sitting there in your silk upholstered chair, talking to some rich folks that you know, well, I hope you don't see me in my ragged company. All that you know, I could never be alone.